Billy Crystal, 74, almost completely flew under the radar as he headed to the baseball game at Yankees Stadium in Bronx, New York, on Monday. The iconic actor was virtually unrecognizable as he took his seat wearing a navy flat cap and glasses. The When Harry Met Sally star also wore a black t-shirt over a longer white top and dark trousers. He shielded himself with a white mask that he held over his mouth. Billy could be seen cheering as the Yankees beat the Mets 4-2.